We need to get east of this.
Probably that or north. There might be a funnel right there. It's moving pretty rapidly.
Yeah, I just don't want this coming down on us.
It's moving to the northeast right
now. It's taking on the perfect characteristics of a gust front. That's the thing.
At the moment, yeah. But I think you could easily get your tornado right on here. This could be RFD, wet RFD right in through here. We're getting southeast winds. Yeah.
Watch that scud. Bet you this is our wall cloud right here.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Ooh, this is pretty.
Yes.
Ah, oh, I missed that. Did you get it?
I got that. I got it.
This is our area of rotation right in here, man.
Yeah.
Wall cloud. Funnel, I think this thing might actually do something here. Let's get it on the other side of these trees real quick. Look at that wall cloud, man. Ooh. Watch, man, we might have a tornado, Scud. Oh, that was nice.
Kurt, you have cell phone signal?
But it's trying, man.
Where's that location?
It wasn't a tornado, it was scud.
Okay.
It's coming this way. That's a funnel.
Yeah.
It looks like a funnel. Oh. What do we got going on? You're facing east.
Think we can get out of this rain if we go a couple more miles up?
Yeah, just to the right. That might be a tornado. I do not know. It looks a lot like it. We got the moon and a supercell.